Performers, who's ready to see a group performance? From last year's group choreography, For Real!
You bugger.
You don't. I have to see the back of his suit though. Don't let me know. By them all, yeah, I'm burning it up. DPGC, you should be turning it up. CPT, LBC, yeah, we hooking back up. And when they bang us in the club, baby, you got to get up. Cause homies, the homies, yeah, they giving it up. Low life, young life, while we living it up. Taking chances while we dancing in the party for sure. Slip out there for 44, but she grabbing the back door. Chickens looking at me strange, but you know I don't care. Step up in the smoke, just as one in my head. Trick, talking, good, won't get you down to sit. Take a bullet, put some grip, and take the smoke on the jet. Out of town, put it down for the father of rap. And if you happen to get cracked, trick, shut your trap. Come back, get back, that's the part of success. If you believe in the ass, you'll be relieving your stress.
Diverse amount of types of techniques being used here. If you've come to these competitions before, you know I'm usually the jerk who has the critiques, and I do have one, unfortunately. Yeah, I know, boo. A really big thing that comes up with group choreography is making sure that everyone is on the exact same timing. If anyone is off, it can make things look a little sloppy. I'm not gonna identify who it was, but there was a part in early choreography where you were a little bit off. And you caught up midway through and at the end, so you made up for it. But a little bit more practice, and that would have made conformity that much more solid. That aside, it was an amazing performance, and I'm really happy we got to have you guys kick off part of the first half of this competition. Thank you so much.
Man, that was pretty good.
That was great.
I couldn't do that. All right.